He has been to the palace to be honoured by the Queen before with an MBE, but now Ringo Starr follows in the steps of Paul McCartney and is from today Sir Richard Starkey after he was knighted on Tuesday.
It means recognition for the things we've done musically and in life, so I was really pleased to accept this award. It was a long time ago and there was four lads straight out of Liverpool really then. And we've all seen a bit of the world since then, and this was another honour. So we had a lot of fun because there was four of us, and I was a bit shaky today on my own. Paul and I had dinner in LA together, and we were talking about from Liverpool to here. I mean, you know, it's like mad. Bye.
Could you be with us right now?